please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
SP Tulsian of SPTulsian.com is also with us now. Mr. Tulsian, good morning. What's your long-term stock recommendation?
See, today's stock is PG Foils, and in fact they are making aluminium foils which are largely used by the pharma and food sectors, and they have the capacity of about 11,700 ton per annum. And if you see their clientele list stars, they have the clients like Cipla, Nestle, Bosch, ITC, SKF, Amul, Aurobindo Pharma, all kind of food and pharma companies. And the, in fact, the what really excites me about the company is that if you take a FY17 performance of the company, top line was at about 256 crore, you know, which includes the treasury income also closer to about 17-18 crores. But in Q1, the top line is closer at about 121 crore. That means we are seeing an increase of almost 100% on top line, and that is getting complemented by the PAT also. In Q1, PAT has been at 7 crore, which was at 17.6 crore in FY17. That means almost 50%, because the treasury income, the company is having cash and cash equivalent of about 105 crore against the market cap of just 127 crore. That means you have a cash per share of about 130 rupees while the share is ruling at 151 rupees. So if you really take an EPS of rupees 22, which company has posted for FY17, and they've already posted an EPS of about 8 rupees 60 paise in Q1. And as I said that the income is all back-ended from the treasury operations and the investments, I won't be surprised to see the company posting an EPS of at least 24-25 rupees. So even if I take that, the share is ruling at a P of 6, and if I knock off the cash and cash equivalent, it is ruling at a sub P of less than 1. Because as I said, 24-25, if you knock off 130, you get the share at 20 rupees per share. So taking all this into consideration with promoter's stake of 58%, I think the share has a very limited downside from here and extremely upside potential. But we have given a target of about 182 in next 6 months or so.
All right, Mr. Tulsian, pleasure having you on the show. Thank you very much for that long-term bet.